back to Theo's fun magic activities. Now you've made your bunny copter. If you haven't, go back to the previous video. And this is what you can do with it. It's always better to turn it upside down, just like that, and throw it up in the air. So, do it again, upside down, throw it up in the air. Right, what else you can do with this is have a little competition. Take a magic hat, or a bowl, or a box, place it on the floor. Throw it up in the air, and see how many times you can get it into the hat. Maybe best of three, or if you haven't got a hat, a magic box. Place it in there, throw it up in the air, and again, or you could use two or three. So you have three goes each. There's the yellow one. Yes! And there's another orange one. Or, to make it even harder, maybe get a nice ambrosia custard and see if you can get it in here. Which is, it is very hard. There we go. Right, you're gonna have hours of fun with that. Have fun.